Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope that you're all doing well. Before jumping into my outfit, I just wanted to say a big thank you to Ana Luisa for sponsoring my video. So I've actually worked with this brand in the past and really love it. I will break down 5 amazing reasons why I love Ana Luisa. I will also link everything down below along with my discount code KarineTrudel10 for 10% off. So most importantly, this brand is sustainable. They do use recycled materials whenever possible to avoid the whole gold mining industry. They also want to reach a net zero carbon footprint by the end of 2020, which basically means that any carbon dioxide emissions that they are producing would be completely eliminated. So if every single company would take an initiative such as this, let's just say there'd be a lot less pollution and the world would be in a much better place right now. Fair prices. Everybody knows jewelry can be expensive. Ana Luisa basically just cuts out the middlemen, only sells online, and it avoids having luxury markups. Some of their jewelry starts around only like $60, which is great if you're shopping for jewelry on a budget. Also, quality. So the price doesn't take away from the quality of the pieces. They even have a 1-year warranty, which kind of backs that up. And to give you an idea of the quality, their products also come from the same jewelers as some big luxury brands you may know, such as Tiffany or Louis Vuitton. Also, I just love how their pieces are unique and making limited quantity pieces, both to keep them special and also to avoid mass production and overusing materials. And lastly, and also very important, they're just beautiful and gorgeous pieces. So I tend to like very minimal jewelry. The first piece that I chose is just this very simple gold chain. I find it's also perfect if ever you do want to layer some pieces. I also went ahead and chose this hoop with the pearl detail. Generally in the spring and summer, I tend to dress girlier and wear more colors and prints. So I find that these just kind of finish off the outfits in like the perfect way. And then lastly, I went for a very minimal little hoop, and I just love the subtle like twist detail on it. So yeah, if ever you're interested in shopping, links down below, and I will get into my outfits now. I just wanted to kind of show you guys what I've been wearing lately with like 5 pieces that I've been wearing often that are kind of trendy. So I hope you guys like it, and I will see my next video. Bye, love you guys.